a flood advisory that is in place for Oahu and a flash flood warning for the Big Island. What's the difference between the two? Well, the flash flood warning means that flooding is occurring right now. It could be life-threatening, and everyone should be away from streams and rivers. In fact, just hunker down. A flood advisory is more of a nuisance flooding situation. So we're talking about wet roadways. We're talking about brief sporadic rain, but not any kind of intense flooding.